You will recognize a little of the beginning of the next sequence. It's where Ella and the prince talk in the portrait gallery during their brief escape from the ball. And in what follows, you'll see how the prince prevents anyone from following them and allows for a longer and a different conversation in that magnificent palace garden, which, as you will see from our telltale blue screens, was fully finished in our movie by our visual effects wizards led by Charlie Henley.
No one's ever painted my portrait.
No? They should.
What were you doing?
That. I was about to charge the enemy.
Oh, how terrible.
Most people would say how exciting.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, don't be, you're right, it is terrible. I'm not supposed to say that, but it is.
Your Royal Highness.
Thank you. Here is where I played at war when I was little. It was different then. You could always bring the soldiers back to life, and they had no one to grieve for them.
With whom did you play?
The captain of the guard, kind fellow that he was. He always spared time for me. And you, who did you have to play with?
Oh, I had so many playmates. The sheep, and the geese, and all the mice, of course.
Of course. Are they good company?
They're excellent listeners.
Please.
Thank you. How beautiful.
My mother loved it here. Since she died, my father can't bring himself to visit the gardens.
My mother's in heaven, too. Do you suppose they know each other?
I don't see why not.
I think heaven is... it's like the palace ball. Everyone's invited.
That's because of you. I made sure that everyone could come because I hoped to see you again.
I came to see Mr. Kit.
Not the prince?
No. Prince is far too grand.